Welcome to the fourth video of the All Meal Mill, featuring a lot of the artists in this year's show. Would you believe, onto its 22nd year. Here I am, back at the traditional meal mill at Montgeary, but I'll be taking you to many places, away down south to Catalan and up north to Forres, many places in between. So let's start at Sir Dawn with a march of the Lonnach Men. Here's a Lonnach Pipe Band with the pipe major Alistair Lane. The march dates back over 160 years, and you see by the Tartans, the Red of the Wallaces, the Forbeses, the Gordons, oh, and a visit of the Atle Highlanders, plus the Andre Lonnach Men, of which I am a member, and proud to have been in the march for over 30 years and never missing one. I held on the fourth Saturday in August. The march would take in a 5-mile stretch, leaving Ballybeg at 8 o'clock in the morning, and up the Howe as far as Candy Craig, where for the past few years we were greeted by Billy Connolly. There are 5, sometimes 6 stops en route where different hosts greet us with a convivial dram, and the first appearance in the arena of the Lonnach Gathering is at 1 o'clock. Back straight, bikes erect, and proud to march in behind the stirring music of the Lonnach Pipe Band, who are now a fixture at the annual concert too. Well, the horse and cart are not for the tired and emotional, but to carry the spare bikes.